I'm right now standing in Streetsville at the base of one of the stores that's a supporter of my game, and it's called Streetsville Treasures. It's a unique gift shop that has some amazing treasures, and I want to introduce this place to you all. The minute you walk in the door, you'll be blown away by the things you'll see. The minute you walk in, you'll see so many unique types of treasures for every type of discerning collectible out there. I'll let the camera do the talking. Especially if you're a big Betty Boop fan or Marilyn Monroe, love the retro chic, this place is definitely for you. Fan of fine crystal or jewelry? As an example. And who doesn't like handbags? Of course, for the big Elvis fan or anyone who likes little puppies. Some more jewelry and unique pieces, especially for those who really like collectibles and really like unique things that show, you know, classic characters like Betty Boop, Elvis Presley, Marilyn Monroe, James Dean. You'll find all those kind of unique things here. And it has a boutique quality to it, so it's not like a big superstore where you're drowning in different merchandise. Here you can get a real feel for everything that is here. Especially if you do love candles, they have very unique types of candles here. Figurines. I'm a collector, so this kind of store is especially what I would be interested in. Ooh, I love Lucy. And of course, there's clothing as well. Chimes. And of course, Hello Kitty. So that gives you a taste of Streetsville Treasures, which is at 8 Main Street in Streetsville, Mississauga, right near Queen Street, between Queen and Church. It's a great little gift shop, and I invite everyone to come down. Even if you're in the area or in the GTA or even visiting from the United States, which I know a lot of my subscribers say they come to Canada, it's a great place to check out. And as a supporter of In Search of Sauga, I really like to really push great stores like this who are the heart and soul of our city. And of course, Streetsville Treasures will be there at the launch event that will be held at the Vic Johnson Community Center. So, to everyone out there, all my subscribers, all my friends, I invite you to come to Streetsville Treasures and check out the great things that are around. Thanks a lot for your time. Have a good one. Could heaven ever be like this?